the latest in modern Android development at Google I/O?